raised concerns about the role of media and culture, particularly violent video games.
You get points when you kill people. If you kill enough people, you get to advance to the next level of... The results clearly showed that playing a violent video game increases aggressive behavior.
Team deathmatch. We've lost control.
Fuck!
One of the issues with violent video games is...
And also makes people numb to the pain and suffering of others.
But was it a tipping point? Was it something that pushed them over the edge? Was it a factor in that?
But there's really no evidence to suggest that such violent media is linked to these shootings or really any real-world violence.